I'm just thrilled for our seniors, and in particular Darnell. He's been here longer than I have in terms of the recent stuff, but he went through a lot in his career. From last place, losing a coach I know he loves, and making a transition for our program, and endured a lot of ups and downs. And just to play your last game and like that, and then make those kind of plays that he made for us down the stretch. I'm just really thrilled for him and Caleb and Matty Mack and Dan Dwyer and Sam Jones. And I thought it was a great college basketball game. There's very few places like this on Saturday night in February. And I'm just grateful that I'm a part of it.